This is Morten from English TV, and we are here second day from Think Smart Factory in Kyoto, Japan. Yesterday was a great day, a lot of people here, a lot of exciting demos and a lot of exciting gear here. And we also got some great interviews with Hans Gut from Hunkler, Yoshihiro Ori from Horizon, Mark Hunt from Standard Finishing and more people. And we are of course planning today also to do more demos from the 10 working stations that show end-to-end solutions here, as well as other exciting interviews with industry leaders. So stay tuned for another great day from here.
Like everybody, we're smart. We needed to be part of the event because it's all about automation from software, printing, and finishing equipment perspective. It's inaugural event, it's a first year, but you know, after day one, everybody has the same opinion. It is a must attend event. In the industry, it's the only place where you can see all of this automated work together in the same place.